スタートとベストとしてね。どこからか。はい、じゃあおはようございます。
おはようございます。
じゃあ、Let's start today's class. Yes, today's class is about the alternative engineering approach from organ transplantation. So therefore, I will explain about the artificial bulk and artificial heart today.Yes, so today's topic is mainly... Yes, oh sorry. Mainly two parts, artificial bulk and artificial heart, okay? So the firstly is about the population change. Yes, this data is more than 60 years ago, 2010.But Japan is black line, the population, a percentage of population. Maybe many of you know the aging society is the is elderly means more than 65 years old. 65 years old, and the, this population rate, more than 77% is the aging society.Japan has become, at the 1970, already aging society. And the more than 40%, it's aged, already aged society. Japan has been 1994, more than 20 years ago. Yes, here, この辺か、この辺ね。More than 40%.And ultra-aged society is more than 21%. It's already 2007, 10 years ago, the Japanese society has become the ultra-aged society. Yes, about more than 1/5 people is elderly. And presently, maybe it has been here, so therefore,About 1/4 people is the aged in Japan. Yes, the most important point is Japanese population is rapidly increasing the elderly ratio. Yes, very, very rapidly. And others, for example, the France, this pink line, and Germany,This blue line is gradually, but Germany is also recently, rapidly, maybe. And Italia and England, this gray line. And also, maybe China become rapidly, maybe. And Korea, this line is also become increasingly so rapidly.Yes, like this. I don't know India's condition.
India has an advantage now with age.
Yes. Okay. And what is the artificial organ? Artificial organ is the replaced artificial rates. The some part of the organ or the total organ is replaced.So therefore, the artificial organ is developed, research and developing now. And organ transplantation means that from the living body, from dead body means the donor body or brain death body, the transplanted from the death body. So what is the comparison between the artificial organ and organ transplantation? It looks like this.The supply. Artificial organ is no ethical problem, and also that we can manufacture as we want. But the living organ transplantation, it is depending on the donor. Donor means if we don't have the brain dead body, we cannot receive any organs.So the donor or brain death person is required to do to continue to do the organ transplantation. But it is not so. It has many ethical problems, social problem, and something. So therefore, the artificial organ is now so emphasized on research and development. The this classification, the many types of classification is there: completely alternation, partially support, or a period, semi-permanent, or temporary usage, and the style, self-contained. Self-contained means the all of the energy source, power source, controller, and the moving body itself is inside body, or some part is the outside body settled. And functions. Yes, there are many functions. Many functional artificial organs has been developed and researched. So therefore, the to do this, to research and development, medical aspect, engineering aspect, and boundary aspect, all of the technologies and knowledge is necessary to do to research and development of artificial organs. This is a Japanese market size. Sorry, it is too small. But the most popular artificial organ is the pacemaker, heart pacemaker, heartbeat pacemaker, and tube or catheter. Yes, it's many in any surgical operations, tubes or catheters is necessary. And also the some diagnosis devices, MRI, X-ray, CT scanner, and so on, is popular for the medical equipment. But the important point is many of them is, this is a percentage, this yellow bar shows the percentage of the import. Import. The domestic product is pacemaker is only this amount, less than 10%. And the tube is and the catheter is also the not. It's like the one third. And MRI is also the one third. X-ray CT scanner is about more than 50%. It's okay. But looks like this. So the which country they are much to America. Later I will show you about that. Okay. Heart valve disorder, heart valve disease, the coarctation, it means the it doesn't completely closed, not completely closed in some cases. And this is some clot or some other tissues is clot or something is attached to here, so therefore this leaf's movement is not so smooth. So therefore it cannot close open widely. So the opening area becomes small is coarctation, and closure insufficiently looks like this is also other disease disorder. I will show this. What is the heart valve disease here?
What is valvular heart disease? The heart's four valves play a very important role in ensuring blood flows in the correct direction through the heart. The valves are the tricuspid valve, the pulmonary valve, the mitral valve, and the aortic valve. Valves at the entrance to the large chambers of the heart, the tricuspid and mitral valves, ensure that blood can flow only into the ventricles. The pulmonary and aortic valves allow blood to flow out of the ventricles and into the pulmonary artery and aorta. In patients with valvular heart disease, the damaged valve or valves affect the flow of blood. This can be in two ways. If a valve fails to close properly, it will allow blood to leak backwards. This is called valve regurgitation. For example, if the mitral valve leaks as the left ventricle contracts, instead of all the blood leaving the heart through the aortic valve, some will leak back into the left atrium. If this is severe enough, it can put a back pressure on the lungs. If a valve fails to open properly, it obstructs the flow of blood. This is called valve stenosis. For example, if the aortic valve becomes stenosed, the heart will need to pump harder to force the blood past the valve. This can cause the heart muscle to become thickened. Any of the valves can become regurgitant or stenosed, and both can put an additional strain on the heart. Although many patients have few or no symptoms, some patients develop breathlessness, chest pains, tiredness, dizziness, swelling of the legs. The symptoms of valvular heart disease will vary depending on which valve is affected. Even after a valve problem has been diagnosed, patients may go many years without developing any symptoms.
このバルブリーフハーダープロブレム It becomes a burden to the smooth flowing of the blood and also the leakage is also the problem. So therefore the, in some patients they have to replace the heart valve into the atrial valve. Atrial valve, as I said, the three types of atrial valve is there. The mechanical valve which looks like this, and the tissue valve, the biological valve, which looks like this, and then the homogeneous biological valve, the from the donor. Mechanical valve is very useful. Yes, durability, superior in durability, and once it is implanted, the maybe the all of the lifetime it can be used. But the, maybe you may already understood that the blood clot problem is there for the even if the, this material is this is made from the blood friendly materials, but the some kind of blood clot is happened, so therefore the some anticoagulant therapy is necessary. Look like the anticoagulant, some drug like warfarin must take through his life. Okay? And the tissue valve, heterogeneous biological valve, it means the this valve tissue. This leaf, the tissue, is come from cow's pericardium or pig's aorta valve and cut it out and process and used like this. It is superior on the antithrombogenicity because it is come from the biological tissue, so therefore it is not necessary of anticoagulations, so therefore the, it is useful for the elderly people. Yes, necessary anticoagulant therapy. So therefore, it will be used for the elderly person or some expecting mothers, females, to make to want to have some children. But the less and the durability, it become weak, aging degradation. So the average, it works only 10 years. After 10 years, again replacement necessary. I have shown these two videos. It's very interesting. How to make the mechanical bulb, how to make the tissue bulb, the manufacturing process, it shows. この説明ね、メカニカルハートバルブ and versus バイオロジカルハートバルブ。
Mechanical valves are made of pyrolytic carbon, sort of like the graphite on a pencil that's been superheated up. And you need to be uncoumadin when you take, when you have that valve. It also has a slight clicking sound to it, sort of like the clicking on a mechanical watch that you can hear. The tissue valves are broadly speaking one of two categories. They can be made of bovine pericardium, which is the sac that holds the heart of a cow, that these leaflets are fabricated into a valve, or they can actually be a porcine valve, a pig valve, which is cut out, put on a frame, and implanted. These valves aren't rejected. You don't need any special meds for the valve. They're essentially tanned valves, and they've been through a fixative process where they can be implanted. The tissue valves typically will last from 10 to 20 years. They last longer the older you get, and less long the younger you get. So the American Heart Association recommendation is if you're over 65 years old, you should have a tissue valve put in, and if you're under 65 years old, a mechanical valve. These, of course, are up to the patient. It's in consultation with your cardiologist, the patient, and the surgeon as to decision-making. But broadly speaking, these are the two categories.
So, firstly about the mechanical valve. Mechanical valve, firstly, it is, looks like this ball valve. This stand and ball is placed here. So the ball is come here and closed and opened, looks like this. It is a ball valve. You may know some pins and cider, yeah, a glass, small ball is used to close the ciders.
Solar bottles.
Yes. Solar bottles. Soda bottle closing. Used like this. And then the cooling disc valve is also made. Disc. One disc is closed and released, but it is not completely closed. It is some screws and waves is happened around here. So therefore, the tilting valve, tilting disc is made. The first is a fully disc tilting valve, but it is difficult to close correctly. So therefore, presently this. The moon shape, half moon shape valve is used. So therefore, this is the most popular in these days. Pyrolyte carbon is this basement material, and half moon shaped thin plate, two pieces is open and closed. Abrasion problem, yes, is there this hinges. Or some of these balls, abrasion problem is there because this operation environment is 0.1% mass concentration saline solution. So, and also this is repeatedly, for example, 70 times per minute. So, therefore, for usage in 10 years, it is more than these numbers. So therefore, the durability is required to work correctly. So therefore, the material is very important. For the ball valve, the nylon or silicone is used. And the disc valve, the Teflon or carbon fiber is used. And the gauge or pillar or stent, the cobalt nickel alloy, stainless steel and titanium alloy is used. And the suture thread, some PET like the polyethylene, seraphylate, the dacron is used. So the you may already watch to the manufacturing process. And how much is it? Mechanical valve, one valve. Your estimation. How much this ball valve, disc valve, for example, this tilting these two leaves type tilting disc valve. How much is it? 200万ぐらいですか。これボールバルブは68万円。ディスクバルブは99万円。これも102万円。102万円します。これバルブします。でも you can you may watch the very very precisely because the leakage or somethis gap is very, gap control is very important to, for the manufacturing. So the very, very precise manufacturing, precise cutting and making and assembling is necessary. And most of all of them is handmade. Handmade manufacturing, handmade assembling. So therefore it makes much cost. Yes.So the, you may see this from this working, the two leak valve is working. あれ動かない。あれ動かないや。あ、動いた。こうです。ね。わかりました。え、もう一回動かす。
こうですね。It has two valves, two mechanical
valves. Two mechanical valves, yes. こことここね。Two mechanical valves working.
How is the valve fixed on the heart? In that area?
You open the heart?
ここ? ここを、だから、糸で、some strings.
They open the heart in order to support it, right? They open the heart?
Open the heart is the only flowing. This is passively moving.
I mean, in order to put it, they open the heart, to put the mechanical valve.
Surgically? By surgeon?
By surgeon, yes. Cutting, yes. Maybe I cut and opens and replaced. Firstly, the natural valve is replaced, released. And then the in place of that, this valve is put into the inside heart. Yes. Surgical operation is necessary. Yes, to mechanical. Yes, so it is the same as this tissue valve transplantation. Yes, this is from the cow's pericardium. It's cut it and making these leaves, and then it makes these three leaves artificial valve. And then this is the stentless. Stent means some poles, three poles is put on here, and between the pole.These leaves are put it, assembled. And the PIX aorta valve, no stent. It is a natural PIX aorta, but it is processed for the size and also the sound fixture. Yes, this fixture point is also important to attach into the inside of the heart.So therefore, this is used, is a heterogeneous biological valve, like cows, pigs. Okay. Then, as I said, this is blood compatibility. So therefore, and strength to stabilize the stent, some chemical treatment is used. But the respirability, So therefore, not used for the younger people. It works only 10 or 15 years, and at longest 20 years. So therefore, the further surgeon is necessary. So therefore, the elderly people, or conception and birth of child people, hoping female is using this part. で、こっちも、material cost. The heterological aorta valve, how much is it?
Material cost?
Yeah, material, だから、あの、this valve cost.
Is it cheaper than mechanical?
Cheaper than mechanical. But you have watched this very, very cutting, and also the all processes, all processes handmade. So therefore it is the 100 万円, and also this is 100 万円. The one valve is 100 万円. Yes. So therefore this guy using two valves, 200 万円. 200万円です。ね、で、だけど、the recently, third way, sutureless valve is developed now. Sutureless means no connecting with the using the strings to connect the atrial valve and the heart. So by using this the transcatheter aorta valve implantation method. で、ちょっとこれ見せましょう。これ、maybe you may understand. これ put on here. For this is a valve. It's covered with this coils というか springs というか。Yes, so therefore I will show this. あ、なんかダメだっつってるな。あ、ダメだっつってるな。ちょっと待ってね。声なかったっけ。ね、まず今ワイヤーみたいなやつが言ったでしょ。ワイヤーみたいなやつが入って、by along this wire, this tube is here。で、ここが disease valve かな。で、ここなんかバルーン。Making the hole larger. で、今度これができて、ここね、ここディディースバルブね。で、これがザ・ペイシェントバルブ。で、ここに replace this is a valve. Artificial valve is put on here. このバルブがだから only inside of the aorta it is placed。 っていうのが今最近 recently this kind of devices and this kind of operation is now available。それがこのトランスカテとエオータバルブインプランテーションといって This method's valve is now one is the Edward Stein tube. These two, only these two is the administrated by FDA in the United States present. ちょっとこっちを見ますか。じゃあこっちのバルブを見ますか。
Recently approved by the FDA, the core valve system serves a broad range of U.S. patients with severe aortic stenosis. In the procedure, a physician makes a small incision and inserts the device, which is less than 1/4 inch wide, into the artery in the leg. It is then guided through the arteries to the site of the narrowed aortic valve in the heart. Its small delivery system makes it possible to treat patients with a vascular system that is small or difficult to navigate.Once in place, the core valve system's self-expanding frame enables physicians to deploy it in a controlled manner, allowing for accurate placement. Here, the device expands and takes over the original valve's function to ensure that oxygen-rich blood flows efficiently out of the heart and circulates throughout the rest of the body. The catheter is then removed from the patient's body and the incision in the groin is closed.Patients who are interested in learning more about this minimally invasive treatment option can visit www.corvalve.com。
まあこれはだからミニマムインベーシブサージカルオペレーション。Not opening the heart, but only inside of the heart it can be replaced。 はい、これが the topic, first topic is the heart valve.And second topic is the artificial heart organs. Yes, artificial heart. So there are three types of artificial organs, artificial heart. The extracorporeal circulation, it means during the heart surgery, while surgical operations, it will be used. The extracorporeal circulation pump or auxiliary circulation pump. So during the surgical operations, the heart-lung system is used. And the ventricular assist system, the partially assist. There is the new artificial valve is the parallelly put on the natural heart. So the parallelly circuit has been made.And then the second heart is put into. So, yes, this type. And the totally artificial heart is the natural heart is cut it off and completely replaced into the artificial heart. They are the third one. And also the types of the artificial heart. So it is divided into two types because based on the location of the pump, hemopump. One is outside body. Outside body, this type is this pump is located in the outside body and only the tube is connected to the heart. Or inside body is completely into inside body.Yes, this is also completely inside body, but to the battery and controller is outside body. Yes, this is portable type. Controller and energy system is outside body. But also of them is almost all of three parts, pumps and the controller and energy source. These three parts is...All of them is implanted inside of the body. It's this completely type, implanted type. But of course, the energy is the supplied through the skin, and sometimes controller is also there outside of the body. But the inside body controller, inside body, the battery is there. And there are many types of pumps. The categorized into two types. Pulsar type flow pump. It means the dokkun-dokkun, pulsy movement. So therefore, the one is using the diaphragm, and the compressed pressure is made. The diaphragm type is here. This is a suck. This is some kind of the back is there, and using the it's also using the air pressure. And the tube type is also the during this tube, the air pressure is up supplied, so therefore making the using the beating movement. And also the this motor type is also pressure plate type is using the this disc is moved up and down. So therefore, this pressure plate type is make also the pulsar type flow. But the continuous flow type is also there. For example, circulation, centrifugal pump is there, this impeller movement, and this moves continuously. It looks like power pump. This axial flow, the little inclined flow, and the centrifugal type, and other type is also there. Rotary displacement pump is the moving disc, the gear movement, or some the disc plate movement. This plate moves called bend. Bend is the inside outside movement. This plate is moved inside outside, so therefore from this gap some flow is there, is pumped movement. And also the roller type, this is commonly used in the during the surgical operations. This is a tube, here is a tube, and this roller push this tube, and between these two rollers, this flow is this fluid material is moving from here to here, so therefore the moving. Yes. Like this.
これ今分かったですよね。あのなんだちゃんと図を書くと、例えばここを中心にしてなんかローラーがこうあって。でローラーのとこにこうチューブがこうあってチューブがこうあってでこのローラーがこれはぐるぐるとロテイト so therefore the this is pushed here so therefore moving これ pushed でロテイトするとこのローラーでローラーがここのTube, inside the tube's material is pushed. So this is fixed. ですね。これね、ローラー。はい。ということで、ヒストリーは、なんか1957 USA コルフ、ACTS が、トータルアーチシェルハート、トライアリー、アニマルテスト。Is a first trial. And 1955-58, the assistive type is developed. And then the electric type, pneumatic type, or electromagnetic type, several types of heart pump has been developed. And animal trials, dogs, using dogs, cows, goats, and sheep, and other animals. And then it lives more than 1 year.And from 1981, the clinical application test has been started. And as I said, Jarvik 7 is the first
first まあ、trial for the human being completely transplanted inside of the human body で、University Utah Utah 知ってますよね、モルモンモルモンリージョンのユニバースエリア So, and the, yes, Jarvik is a person, as I said, as I show as a video and tried and from 1990 the outside body type in Japan is the approved manufacturing approval so therefore it is available used and the 1994 the covered by health insurance so therefore the, these two types of assistive type is usable in very very low cost in Japan So that is these two types じゃないやこれじゃねえあこれかあこれじゃないこれローラーポンプは This as I show here This is ローラータイプポンプ It looks like this It is used in surgical during the surgical operation Yes, this is also the same type like this and the bio pump like this and the HPM 15 is the like this this is for example this is only cone shaped thing cone shaped impeller is here three cones one cone second cone only this cone is rotating inside and by using this flows this is centrifugal, looks like the centrifugal pump and then the it works from here to the here no bends, only this impeller no impeller this impeller is a cone shaped impeller no bend because the bend is attached to theblood cell so the blood cell is destroyed or blood cell makes a clot by the mechanical impact so therefore this kind of impeller bendless cone shaped impeller is useful they say まあこれちょっとスキップしましょうで、アシストシステム、アシストシステム、パラリーロケーテッドシステム、is looks like this. This is outside body type, inside body type, and first generation, second generation, third generation, and まあ、looks like this. まあ、you can see later. Yes, I introduce some of them.These two, one type and these two type, this the sac type, diaphragm type, diaphragm dokkun type, sac type dokkun type is available as a health insurance in Japan because it is made in the Japan, made in Japan. Yes, two types, ne?、Right? Mm-hmm. これはジャーマニー、ベルリンハートって言われてるジャーマニータイプなんだけど They are so serious because the size of the patient is different so therefore the different size of pumps is available in this series pump 10ml type 25ml type 35-60 so therefore from childrenTo elderly, it can be adult, it can use. And the pump is here, and the controller and the battery is, looks like this. This is a wagon type, and this is a cart type. So therefore, the patient can walk outside of the hospital. Stationary driving unit, mobile driving system.いいですね。なんか見ますか？ これは、ハートメイトっていうのはプレッシャープレートタイプで、これなんか、This is a screw and pressure plate is driven by the DC motor. It works like this. これも、ポンプ。ポンプ is inside body. ポンプ is inside body and the controller unit, battery unit is outside.これのノバコールっていうところのノバコールのシステムも、ソレノイドタイプで2プレート is pushing ちょっとこれ見ますか2プレート is pushing pushing the pump
The pump drive unit is implanted in the upper left quadrant of the abdomen in the preperitoneal position anterior to the posterior rectus sheath The pump receives blood from the left ventricle via a conduit that cannulates the left ventricular apex. This conduit then passes through the diaphragm, connects to a valved conduit, and then to the pump. Blood is pumped from the device through another valved conduit to the outflow conduit, which is anastomosed to the ascending aorta. The pump drive unit incorporates a seamless polyurethane sac blood pump.
これがだからこれがプレートスプリングでこのディスクをプッシング
っていうやつ
ですね。So the not directly pushing the disc and this the elastic plate is used to pumping movement.Pumping flow. The smooth flow is made by using this kind of spring plate, pushing the disc plate. A plate spring. です。で、これも似たようなやつで、DC モータープレッシャープレートタイプで、ライオンハートっていうアローインターナショナル USA で、これもハーシーメディカルカレッジが作ってです。これはThis controller is also inside of the body. And from here, the energy is supplied. これは not the pulseous pumping. This is continuous flow. So this is a patient heart is remained. And this is pump.This is supporting this pump works. So therefore, it's from the here and it is provided to this aorta. And the controller and battery is on the belt. You may think, why this continuous flowing pump is useful? It is a little bit funny.The heartbeat is also pulseous, so therefore the some supporting pump must be pulseous, don't you think so? But the continuous flowing pump is also useful because supporting this pump's movement and also the some part of the continuous flow is making some beating or pulseous movement.Pulseous flow is also is also supported by this continuous flowing.
Strong Memorial Hospital is the first in upstate New York to start using a tiny heart pump called the Jarvik 2000 in patients suffering heart failure. Kevin Jenajon of Hamlin received the experimental device in a six-hour operationSeptember 24th to save his life. Dr. Robert Jarvik, inventor of the heart pump, was in the operating room in Rochester. Dr. Jarvik is known for developing the first total artificial heart called the Jarvik 7. The newer portable device helps a failing heart to pump. It's been used in clinical trials since 2000, but only on about 30 patients in the United States so far. Thank you. These devices are critical for patients who need heart transplants. There aren't enough donor hearts to be transplanted. Artificial heart pumps become a temporary or permanent solution for patients whose hearts are no longer adequately working.
というようなですね。というように、similar pump is for example the HeartMate is also here. The this is parallel inserted and go back to the aorta portion. Yes, this is a 何 continuous flowing. The screw type pump is here. Axial pump type is here. And the debarky is the also the axial flow movement is looks like this.But this actual type of any pumps, this この actual supporting mechanism is very very important to because the sun 何 driving power makes heat makes the blood clot.So therefore, the heating, a cooling system is very, very important. This kind of driving mechanism and also this inducer impeller mechanism. So because this is a very, very high speed rotation, so therefore it makes some heat. Heat makes blood clot easy.Cooling mechanism is one important issue for this kind of pumps. So therefore, this is a Japanese made the pump. It is a certain part is Waseda University's Professor Umezu is concerning about this. The cooling mechanism is very important to develop this assistive pump. これ時間はないけど見ますか。
A trial that we currently have at Penn now is a full support LVAD called the EVA Heart LVAS. And its innovation lies in having continuous flow for the patient and providing some degree of pulsatility. When you apply continuous flow to a patient in terms of mechanical assisted device support, a majority of patients will have markedly less pulsatile flow delivered to their body because there's a continuous flow pump that doesn't have.A algorithm for stopping and starting. It's continuous. So you may lose the pulse in some of these patients. It doesn't mean you are losing life. In fact, you're gaining life, but with a different type of circulatory paradigm for support. In this case, less pulsatility, in some cases, pulseless. The majority of patients with these devices don't have an absence of a pulse. They have some pulsatility.But in the case of the EVA heart, there is a preservation almost of the pulsatility because of its special properties of how it was designed in terms of the size of its housing chamber and other engineering properties. This device we hope to, here at Penn, be the first to implant in the US. And currently it is approved as a clinical trial by the FDA for bridge to transplant.There is discussion for having potentially a enhanced or broadened application for destination therapy, but currently it is just bridge to transplant, and we are in the process of identifying candidates for this device. In Japan, where this was trialed, the good news about the early results of this device, and when I say early, it is the original results. There's already been well over 3 to 4 years of experience in Japan with this pump. In fact, because of bridge to transplant trial in Japan,really is a destination therapy trial. In Japan, there is not a lot of access to transplanted organs because of religious beliefs, so transplant is not an option for the majority of patients.
まあいいや、というわけで、they say, as he said, in place of the transplantation, this is good news for the patient, for waiting for the transplantation. And this is similar, so I will skip this.And then the final part is total actual heart. In 1985, 82 from the clinical test, but 85 I have, yes, when I was a student, university student, one professor is bring this trial manufacturing product and then show us about this. So this is diaphragm type and using the air pressure. So Jarvik is a famous person about this field, artificial organ field, artificial heart field. And the Abicol is the one product, but it is not supported by FDA, so that it is not available now. And this syncardia system, the total artificial heart, this is also the, it is well-known, and pneumatic driver is used, this is also the diaphragm type. No internal electronics, only the pressure type button. And then at over 30 years of use, the valve is never failed. The diaphragm has a failure rate of less than 1% over more than 1,000 implanted 2,000 diaphragms. Yes. というわけで、でこれが、it's Carmat, France という、Carmat heart is maybe the most advanced total heart implanted inside of the body. ちょっとこれ、どれがいいんだろう。これかな。
The Carmat artificial hearts, shape and size, are similar to those of the natural hearts.It has two ventricles and four valves that can reproduce the pulsatile flow of blood circulation and accelerate and reduce cardiac rhythm according to the level of efforts being exerted by the patient. It is made from chemically treated animal tissue to lessen the risk of blood clots and rejection by the immune system. To power the heart,Carmat uses two external lithium-ion batteries connected to electric wires behind the left ear and linked to the heart through under the skin wires. The system is portable, allowing the patient to return home by carrying it on a trolley or on the shoulders.
Sorry, backpack. This is your でバックパック持ってた人をさっきもいたでしょう。これユーロニュース見ますか。
A French medical team has developed an innovative prototype artificial heart, which could be tested in humans in 2 years.The device weighs just 900 grams and with an exterior battery should last for 5 years. I wanted everything to be incorporated in a single prosthesis which could be put inside the patients. That was the real tour de force, to miniaturize everything to the point where it could be inside.
De miniaturiser au point que tout peut être à l'intérieur.
A major difficulty for the design team has been to adapt the device to the natural movements of the patient. When I lean forward, the sensors detect this movement, and that is communicated to the artificial heart. You must be careful when the patient changes position.When you stand up, the heart must work harder to send blood up to the head.
Debout, le cœur a besoin de pomper plus pour envoyer le sang au niveau du cerveau.
Fabricated with chemically treated veal membranes, the artificial heart eliminates all risk of being rejected. A viable artificial heart would bring hope to the 100,000 people across the world who are in need of a heart transplant. Here in the Georges Pompidou Hospital,This researcher is carrying out the last tests on animals. She is keen for human trials to begin. We're going to be able to save lives. People who, without this solution, unfortunately, would no longer be here. Three French hospitals are ready to receive the first 5 artificial hearts produced. They are just waiting for the green light from the country's medical authorities.
Controlling is important, not the constant beating, pumping, but to the, yes, maybe the human being in daily life, they make many various kind of postures, various kind of activities. The, depending on that, the heartbeat will adjust it to that activities. So therefore, the sensing the patient condition and the adjusting the heartbeat control is, and also flow control, is necessary to do. So therefore, the, this kind of controlling schemes, controlling is very important point. So the engineers should, must participate in this kind of development and research works. Okay? というところで大体時間ですかね? でもまあ、まだあるな。 ちょっともう一つのこっちも見やすいじゃん。
Artificial hearts have a hard plastic protective casing and weigh 900 grams. They operate like a natural human heart, have 2 ventricles and even beat. Implanting an artificial heart involves cutting the failing heart under the auricles to ensure blood flow to the organs. A biocompatible interface is sutured to the auricles. The device comprising 2 ventricular cavities and 4 valves slips onto this interface. Both ventricular cavities are divided into 2 parts, each separated by a double-sided biomembrane. The left membrane, for the blood, is made of cow heart tissue and is treated to avoid the body rejecting it. The other, for the actioning fluid and motor pumps, is made of polyurethane. The heartbeat is produced in a 2-phase process. The 2 motor pump units alternatively displace the actioning fluid contained in a flexible external bag. When the hydraulic compartment empties, the withdrawal of the biomembrane sucks blood into the ventricle. When it fills up, the biomembrane pumps blood into the arteries. Biological admission and ejection valves ensure the blood only flows in one direction. The battery has a 5 to 6 hour autonomy and is linked up to an external charger via a cable through the skin. Current models are due to last for 5 years, the equivalent of about 230 million heartbeats.
The battery has to be carried by the patient every day.
Yes, but backpack or the car carry. Yes, it's okay. That's all. Yes, if no questions, I will sign up.